First, I gotta tell you about my cousins from Philadelphia.
What were they like?
Well, they were from my dad's side of the family. They were different than mom's side of the family.
Sydney, Merry Christmas. How are you doing?
Very well, Ted. Thank you for inquiring.
Merry Christmas, Mame.
And a felicitous greeting to you, Ruth.
Sup, Jeffrey?
Get a life, dweeb.
Brianna. Helle.
That's when I figured. With this many people, I'm sure I'd get a Captain Squash Game Master for Christmas. And that's what Christmas is all about.
Look at this funky old ornament. I'm hanging my favorite here.
Kelly? Really? A little parrot ornament?
Hey, dork, move it. I'm hanging my...
I think we should hang the ornaments tastefully. Smaller ones at the top and bigger ones at the bottom.
Balderdash! You've got to pile them all on.
Ted, I think we have to be careful not to overdo the tinsel.
Oh, come on, you can never overdo the tinsel. But I think you're overdoing the lights.
Nonsense. Lights are more important than tinsel.
Oh, come on. Tinsel's more important
than tinsel. Get out of town.
Hey, it's Christmas. Can't we just... Why don't we just... Let's vote. Why don't we... This is a democracy we live in. Come on, everybody.
The nice thing about Christmas is that it gives families a chance to get together and talk.
Bobby, the star.
Bobby, the star?
Bobby, I need the star for the top of the Christmas tree.
Okay, Ted. Plug her in.